Alright, well, here we go again. So this is one to punch, is when my tactic comes in handy. How about that? What the? How many watermelons could fall in a row? In any case, though. Phew! 19 of them! 19 points. That's perfect, I maxed it out. Oh, get down there! Oh, I got 4 points. Really? Then he's though. At least I have Angel now. What? No one else needs any more though. I need more. Come on! That's just like literally unlucky. Oh no. Oh no. Phew. Hover battle. Oh no. Don't. Yes! Phew! There we go! Down there. This. Cliff Riders. This is a minigame I enjoy playing. Right. Here we go. And a key factor to me enjoying the fighters is I can max it out at 100. Bye bye. Whoa! Oh no! Oh man, I thought I had it right there, but not quite. I'll be honest though, I definitely felt the old cheater when that happened. Oh. Yes. Seriously? Even so, I still managed to actually win like 420, so I'm just glad I didn't do too bad. But in that case, but not honestly though, it could have been better in some ways. So, no. Oh my God, let's go. Token drop again. Did I feel like no, do not. In any case though, there are times when I just don't know about when I should press the A button and drop these tokens because of that! Because of this actually! You just saw the reason! Whew. But hey, I'm just glad I won. That's all I can say. Oh. Thank you. Domino Tally. I have pretty good accuracy in this one game, actually. Right. Blue. Oi! I guessed 42 or so. But oh my god. Let's just say that I'm glad I won. Mad Hunters. This minigame, it can be rigged at times, but not always my favor. So this is definitely a random chance about your opponents. That's exactly what I'm talking about right there. Are you kidding me? Right, hey, I win. By that one, it was a much needed victory. Oh! Yeah, get on, y'all. Oh, no, not this one again. Come on! So close!